I stumbled on this video online and I wept, because this video is a truthful reflection and demonstration of a life of struggle. It's almost a complete expression of Christianity of nowadays. A life of struggling, a life of fighting, a life of pushing and pulling, a struggle to survive. Interestingly, your friends and brethren around you might seem to indicate that they want to help you. They try to show concern, but they don't really come through to help. Instead, they just stay and watch you from a distance. It's painful. It's really, really painful. But you know what? It's your battle. You have to keep fighting. You have to keep struggling. You have to keep believing. You have to keep hoping, keep pushing and pulling. You will cry, both in secret and in open. They will see your tears, but they can't help you. You will feel the pain, but you have to endure it alone. You just need to understand that it's your battle and you have to hold on and keep breathing and never give up. Sadly enough, the people that you care for might just be watching you and doing absolutely nothing about it. Then at this time, you have to realize at the end of the day that it's about you, it's about your future. And then, shockingly, those people that you care about, your friends and brethren, will start to walk away from you. They will leave you alone. Then you realize that you are alone. They will leave you alone. Only few will remain with you. Only few will remain with you. And those might be your loyal friends, those who still believe in you. But you know what? With time, they too will get weary and they will walk away. Then it becomes a journey that you have to fight on your own. It becomes a battle that you have to fight by yourself. A message for you is to keep pushing, keep hoping, keep believing, because definitely help will come. And you know what? This life is configured in a way that most times help comes to you from people you least expect. Help comes to you from places you least expect. So keep pushing, keep believing, because help will definitely come. When there is life, there is hope. Hope is a substance that gives life. So when it finally happens, you may be injured, you may be fractured, but you have life. And since you have life, there is hope for a better tomorrow. My name is Bernard Solomon Ablaze. Thank you for watching Story of My Life.